Hello guys, welcome to Tightline Fishing Adventure. This is Angler Per. Today I'm going to show you how to maintain the line bearing of your reel. Right now I'm going to use my Vanford, since I'm always using this one during my fishing trip. So I need to maintain my bearing on this reel. So you're going to need a small screwdriver. I have my screwdriver here. And basically you need a star tip screwdriver number 8. So this is it. First, you need to remove the spool. So you need to clean this up. And that's it. And then unscrew. Unscrew this part. So this is the assembly. So we need to put some grease here. So right now I'm going to use this Universal Real Grease Kuma brand. I need the cotton buds to remove the stains. So I have here cotton buds. It's used for cleaning. Thank you. So we clean now. Okay, and next the other side, the assembly. So we need to put some small crease. There you go. Just to complete the assembly. There you go. Tighten a little bit. Right. So okay. And yala, that's it. Ayan, lagyan natin ng konti. I'm going to put a little bit of oil here. So that's all, guys. So we're putting back now the spool. There you go. I think the drug's still okay. Just clean up a little bit. Thank you. that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Thank you for watching. See you next time.